Sonny. I'm an artist.
I've caged you. You've caged me.
Street art has always been a fascination to me, ever since childhood.
Baby, you cage me. Don't you know you've gotta feed me?
I always used to doodle in my books and that sort of thing.
Make these feathers shine, turn water into wine, and we'll drink away the time as we ignore the signs of raised up soft in the midst of a hurricane. Sweep the pieces of a light that would never break.
Later, I got my attraction to large-scale street art murals, and I guess I knew I wouldn't be happy until I was painting on the streets. Street art has no bounds, it has no limits. Your canvas can be a road sign. Ten-story building. There's no designated audience. It's painted for everyone, and everyone can enjoy and appreciate it.
I've caged you, betrayed you, and caged you, and caged you, and caged you. Make these feathers shine, turn water into art.
I see street art as a universal language. It's similar to music. Everyone can relate and have their own opinion or feelings from their own experience.
Sweep the pieces of a light that would never break.
I'm new to the streets, but when I paint these murals, I see it in people's faces and in their reactions. It affects each and everybody, and mostly positively. Empowering to be able to recreate my imagination, show others.